Portugal's president, Anibal Cavaco Silva, has ruled out snap elections, saying he wants the centre-right coalition government to stay in place. His decision follows Friday's failed talks among the country's main parties over austerity measures. The coalition has pledged to carry out cuts according to vital bailout terms.